I've just flown in from Geneva, Switzerland, where I delivered 3 workshops to an international cohort on presentation skills, influencing, and emotional intelligence. The executives were absolutely extraordinary. They flew in from across the world to enhance their executive development and, of course, their technical acumen. I've arrived in Muscat in Oman, a very special place in my heart, as I lived here full-time between 2011 and 2019. And it's wonderful to be back. Of course, I'll be here for 4 days delivering a high-impact workshop on leading with emotional intelligence. People always ask me, you know, they're like, Nicole, how do you manage to travel so much, deliver high-impact workshops, spend so much time in Ubers, transfers, different hotels, country to country, hotel to hotel, back to back, months on end? And of course, other than the obvious, that I'm fully committed to my passion, which is corporate training, executive coaching, and guest speaking. But at the same time, it's important to invest in exercise, an exercise that you actually enjoy. And of course, to get vitamin D, eat healthily, and invest in sleep. And all of those factors put together, combined, allow for rest, recovery, recuperation, and then of course enhancing my ability and my passion to deliver upon my mandate to my valued stakeholders. So here is to self-investment, self-preparation for my week ahead in Muscat, Oman.